What it means to be a Flyer is within a unique family of athletes, student athletes, advisors. All the staff here are wonderful, and it means doing your best on and off the course.
The best part about being a Dayton Flyer would definitely have to be the family atmosphere and the community. Being a student athlete, I was surrounded by 30 girls on the women's soccer team that were more than teammates. They were definitely sisters on and off the field.
Best part about being a Dayton Flyer is the Flyer family, the community, you know, everything that comes with it, the people here, and Flyer basketball.
I love being a Flyer because I love being a part of the Flyer family. The camaraderie between each team is fantastic.
The best part about being a Dayton Flyer is being able to be proud to serve the community that represents such a great institution. Proud to serve the community.
Proud to be a leader.
Proud to be a champion.
Proud to be a University of Dayton graduate.
Proud to be a Flyer.
Kick in, and we've just got 30 seconds into the game.
Header on, and that's in the back of the net. Skipped off of Liberton. Campbell got a piece of it.
We are unstoppable. We are funny, impossible. We are the kingdom come.
Sanford on the back.